Who was that? Serious. Thanks to all the tag folks coming out tonight. You guys are awesome. Again, we are Stopgap Solution. We're from Memphis, Tennessee. If you like what you hear, we're on Spotify, we're on Facebook, so we're on Instagram. We've got a QR code over here behind Neil.
Thank you, Neil.
Just take a picture of that, it'll take you straight to all that. We got some t-shirts for sale, too. So thanks again for coming out. This next song is called Skeptic.
Oh, Oh, my man.
What's Monsters? What's your song? Skill, you want to hear Skill? You got it, bud. Coming up.
So, funny story about that song. Me and Zach were writing that song in our buddy's music room with all his instruments. There was a couple tiny drum sets in there.
Yeah.
My 4-year-old was playing drums. We had that melody, I think.
But it wasn't those words. I'll sing it to your daughter.
Zach was singing, "My name is Scarlett, and I play the drums." I was like, yeah, that's a pretty cool. I think that. We should change the words, though, maybe.
Yeah, I don't write words, though. I don't really say words, though.
And this next song used to be called Clarksville Creeks. I wrote it, sent it to Zach. I said, I think this song sucks. He's like, no, man, this song's okay. It's pretty good. But you're singing about crawdads, watermelon, cousins, the creek. It's called Clarksville Creeks. What are you doing, man?
Nothing about me screams any of those words.
We need to change a couple of things.
I think if it's about bald face and glasses, I'm in, but creeks and crawdads, yeah. I'm good.
So we changed it to paper boats, and that's what this is.
Playing out in the
much better without crawdads. I dig that.
Way better.
Again, thanks so much to The Morning. We love those dudes so much. Please stick around. If you've never heard of live, they're so awesome and they're such good dudes. So thanks again. You're gonna see Adam dance. He's like all over the stage, does really cool dance.
Can't all single ladies, this guy right here.
This is what I'm growing to. Looking shirts are super soft. Brett, take yours off. Show them. Take your shirt off. Show these people. We've got t-shirts over here if you want to buy one. If you just want to come say hey to us. We'd love to meet you guys. told you we should have wrote that song.
Still don't know what it's about.
By the way, I would like to say two things real quick. That's cool. Can I take a second to say two things?
That's not cool. Allowed.
All right. Number one, it's been 12 years since I've gotten up and done this, and so these are some of my best friends in the world. The Mask Committee come up and play. It's just super freaking cool, so I appreciate everybody being out here. It's really awesome. And two, I just want to talk about how pretty Zach Kirk is, because yes. Nobody really seems to talk about that much.
He looks so good.
He's so hot right now.
This is Dave, by the way. This is our producer, engineer. He records all the stopgap songs, so it's been super cool having him play with us tonight and rehearsing with him and getting to hang with him.
I love you, dude.
And again, we're Stopgap Solution. Thanks for hanging out. This is our last song. It's called Mountains. Thanks again to The Morning for having us. Thanks to Young Avenue Deli. Thanks to you guys for coming out. Hopefully we get to do this again soon.
Thank you.